I'm Andy Pierce.
I'm Beth Eckerty. We addressed all the spots where paint had been slopped over the original woodwork. We're really lucky because the woodwork in our house has never been painted over, but it had gotten paint slopped onto it during various, you know, previous paintings. So we tried to fix those spots while leaving as much of the original patina intact as we could. So we did a lot of, like, we stripped it down by hand, sanded it, and refinished it with a little bit of stain to try to match the patina, plus a couple layers of shellac.
She's largely responsible for the wood looking really good and matching the, like she said, the patina of the shellac. And I did most of the plaster work. And then together we sanded, primed, and painted it.
The biggest piece that we did that was the one thing we couldn't do ourselves is the closet of the room is the corner of the room with like two exterior walls that got very, very cold and was giving us the most problems with condensation. So we actually added an additional small radiator in the closet running off our existing system. I like it because it's just a lot brighter. Like the old paint just, you didn't realize how dingy it was until it was repainted. So it's a lot brighter. It's a nice place to spend time in. Gets a lot of light during the day and it just, clean and crisp. It's nice.
I think it's a good model for how you want the other rooms to look. You know, it's like we got another room done and kind of get better at it each time.
So we wanted to do the work right and not just repaint and leave the old paint splashed on the woodwork and all that stuff. We really wanted it to do it well enough that it wouldn't need to be done for a long time and to try to make it look as much like the original as we could.